foil and add your cheese. I'm using mozzarella. And I'm going to add some Italian seasoning. Top it with some pepperonis. Flip it when it looks like this. Keto pizza. Let me show you how I made it. Spray your pan with the ultimate keto breakfast sandwich. Let me show you how I made it. Start by spraying your baby dash with a little cooking spray and add 2 tablespoons of shredded cheese. It looks oily when it comes out, but I promise you it crisps up perfect. Add 2 more tablespoons for the other side, and then let's whip up an egg. Yes, you can microwave eggs in a cup. It is not ideal, it's a little weird, but I like it. I microwave for 1 minute, and this is what it looks like when it comes out. And now let's assemble our sandwich. I always top with some hot sauce. I like to add some spinach in there to get some veggies. This is absolutely delicious. Try it out. Like and follow for all things easy peasy keto and low carb. The ultimate keto breakfast sandwich. Let me show you how I made it.
Tonight I made this cheesy cauliflower.
Shit. Well.
Oops, baby. Fuck up on your bitch like oopsie daisy. Never knew that was your boo, baby. Hit 5 times in a coupe, Mercedes. Whoopsie daisy. Oops, baby. Baby hit my bitch, yeah, whoopsie daisy. I just had to hit my duty, baby. Sipping on my goose like boozy, baby. Yeah, I said, oops, baby. Fuck up on your bitch like oopsie.
Shit. Well.
Oops, baby. Fuck up on your bitch like oopsie daisy.
This is an easy low-carb snack idea that takes 5 minutes or less to make. Take a cucumber, cut it in half lengthwise, remove the seeds using a spoon, and then blot any excess moisture with a paper towel. Spread on some softened cream cheese, then mashed avocado before sprinkling on everything bagel seasoning or just some sesame seeds. This is salt-free seasoning, so I also add some flaky sea salt. This is an easy low-carb snack idea that takes 5 minutes or less to make. Take a cucumber, cut it in half lengthwise, remove...
Okay, lunchtime at work. Salad, blue cheese, vinaigrette. And then I have some pulled pork and some veggies. So, okay, I'm confused. So I've gotten a lot of messages about how can I eat the same thing every day and how can I, why? Because it's easy and I'm tired and I'm kind of lazy. And I came home late last night after family pictures with my kids and this was all that I had. I'm really confused why it upsets anyone that I eat repeat meals. It just works for me. Okay, lunchtime at work, salad, blue cheese, vinaigrette, and then I have some pulled pork and some veggies. So, okay, I'm confused. So I've gotten a lot of messages about how can I eat the same thing every day and how can I, why? Because it's easy and I'm tired and I'm kind of lazy. And I came home late last night after family pictures with my kids, and this was all that I had. I'm really confused why it upsets anyone that I eat repeat meals.
Okay, so really quick lunch. I am having a salad and some chicken sausage with some mixed veggies. You guys, I think I'm going to be bad today, and I get off work.
Let's make a really easy chicken with creamy Italian cheese sauce. Just trim and pound your chicken breasts and season liberally with garlic powder, onion powder, salt, pepper, and paprika, and then cook just under medium heat in some olive oil for 7 minutes per side. Once done, put your chicken on a baking sheet, but then in the same pan that the chicken cooks in, add about 3/4 cup of heavy whipping cream, 1 wheel of boar's and garlic and herb cheese, about 6 chopped up sun-dried tomatoes, 1/4 cup of Parmesan cheese, and 1 teaspoon of salt. You're gonna break up that boar's and cheese and mix until smooth. Then add your cooked chicken back in, bring it to a simmer, and then serve. So good. Let's make a really easy chicken with creamy Italian cheese sauce. Just trim and pound your chicken breasts and season liberally with garlic powder, onion powder, salt, pepper, and paprika, and then cook just under medium heat in some olive oil for 7 minutes per side. Once done, put your chicken on a baking sheet, but then in the same pan that the chicken cooks